In the delicate balance of agriculture, pests can pose formidable challenges to crop health and yield. However, the shift towards sustainability in farming has given rise to innovative and eco-friendly approaches to pest management. Embracing practices that harmonize with nature, sustainable pest management not only safeguards crops but also preserves the delicate equilibrium of our ecosystems. Let's explore the small but mighty world of sustainable pest management and how it cultivates a future where thriving crops coexist harmoniously with the environment. Welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, hit that button now and don't forget to click the bell icon for notifications on new videos. Key components of sustainable pest management practices. Biological control. Introduction of natural predators, parasites, or pathogens to regulate pest populations. Encouraging the presence of beneficial insects and organisms that prey on pests. Crop rotation and polyculture. Alternating the cultivation of different crops in the same field to disrupt pest life cycles. Planting diverse crops together to reduce the risk of pest outbreaks and enhance natural resistance. Integrated pest management. Combining various pest control methods, such as biological control, cultural practices, and judicious use of chemical controls when necessary. Monitoring and assessing pest populations to make informed and targeted management decisions. Cultural practices. Choosing pest-resistant crop varieties. Adjusting planting dates and spacing to reduce pest vulnerability. Using cover crops and mulches to enhance soil health and suppress weeds. Organic farming techniques. Avoiding synthetic pesticides and fertilizers. Emphasizing soil health and fertility through organic amendments. Implementing eco-friendly practices to enhance biodiversity on the farm. Trap cropping. Planting specific crops to attract pests away from main crops. Using strategically placed trap crops to concentrate and control pest populations. Conclusion. In the symphony of sustainable agriculture, adopting eco-friendly pest management practices is a crescendo that ensures harmony between bountiful harvests and a thriving environment. By embracing these practices, we not only shield our crops from pests but also cultivate a future where agriculture and nature dance together in a sustainable rhythm, promising a healthier planet for generations to come. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.